blood.
Grab this. Potion up. Goes back to where we were. Door is locked. Of course it is. There's a piece of the statue there, dude. We gotta go around. What? You can't even unlock it from either side? That's annoying.
Okay.
Bum ba da dum bum bum. Chest over here. Oh, and some enemies over there. Good God. Hate to be that guy, but I gotta save again. Alright, Mr. Snuffles, let's get it. Two waves, great.
I can smell their
food. Ah. Perfect.
Are you ready to face the...
Are you ready? Yes, bro. See ya. Oh, I am digging this team, bro. Boink! Literature, right here. Thank you. Alright, so we'll wrap all the way back around. Oh, goody. Here we go. Oh yeah.
Refresh.
Yay. Oh. Took us a second, but I think we got the hang of this group. Oh yeah. Now this music reminds me of The Witcher 3, 100%.
I can't help but feel the pain of the souls here. It's overwhelming.
You spend enough time in it, it becomes bearable.
Ooh. Foreboding. Another piece of the statue. What? Maybe if we have all the pieces of the statue to open it up? Yeah, because I don't see any other way around. Okay, alright. That's gotta be what it is. All these damn doors. Repair statue! Two very loud clicks. That is definitely the doors. 100%. 100%. Can I open up this door now? Just to see. Yeah, bro! That's one. And here's two. Nice. Okay. Okay. Love to see it.
We've got work to do.
All right, here we go. Ow. Nice. You die first, priest. Get more health when I was looking away. What the hell? Oh god, the sun's all over my face.
Time to cut loose.
Yes! Oh, he just healed his buddies as he died. You son of a... Alright, well, this will get rid of one of them. I am loving it. I am not loving it. I am not loving it at all. Nope. Great.
Fight me!
Great. Just great. We're gonna need this Chica's ultimate. This might be a mistake.
I can see the deep.
So get rid of... Oh, it's across all enemies. Ew. So we'll get rid of one, hopefully, for sure. And we'll still have it... This is where choices are going to really matter here. Or we do one definite death. One definite!
Oh, please. me. What is?
Come on. Oh, you said keep moving.
Shit. Out. Ouch. Dunzo. That was close. Oh god, it's two waves, I forgot.
Many things.
Damn. Oh, please stop. Oh, please stop.
I'm wounded.
No. She kept the whispers up.
Risky biscuit. That was dumb. Oh, shit.
It isn't fair. Don't have enough time to heal. Jesus, mother of God.
Perhaps in your next life.
This is a tough one. That's fine.
That one wasn't me.
Poink.
Me up so I can keep fighting.
Ready to see my true nature.
Holy shit.
Six.
Something feels wrong.
Not ever.
What do I do? God, that was a close one.
I gotta keep my instincts in check.
Wow. Holy shnikes. We did it. Somehow. If I had remembered that was two waves, we would have went real different there. But hey, we got it. Hot damn, dudes. Save, please. Thank you. See if there's nothing on the map, but let's go ahead and take a look over here. There's an inscription on the gravestone, but the text is indecipherable. Well, that does me no good. What do we have here? I wonder how long this has been here. It's beautiful. But this is an idol to past love. People are not meant to dwell on the past, they waste their lives looking backwards. True. But clearly, someone loved this person very much. To trap love in an infinite loop, that's stagnation. Love changes with time. The goddess encourages it. This love is disappointing. Come on, I think it's sweet. We have no time for sweet, no time for peace. There is no purpose in lives that cannot change. Well, that's a little, dim. Wow! Let's check this out. Uh-huh. Yes. Cheers. Bonus damage and evade. Yes, please. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Whoops, wasn't done. Bum ba da dum bum bum. Bum, 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 bum. Bonus damage 108. We get rid of magic and defense. Bonus damage is down to 24. And stamina. Magic defense is only 12. I would like that bonus damage. For sure. The exact same. Okay. Yeah, all good here. Okay. Save. I'm saving constantly now. Forget that shit. Forget it. Their autosave sucks. Okay, I think that is it for this area. Yeah, we can leave now. What an area. Wow. Took us like an hour and a half to just do this. Wild. See you later, graveyard. Actually, hopefully we never see you again. Goodbye. For good. Alright, we're back here. Go backwards, or let's go to Dreadwoods. See what that's all about. Hello, creepy thing that I didn't realize was a friend until just now. Jesus. Scared the bejesus out of me. That's what it's all about. New area. Goes to the Shadow Vaults, okay? Uh-oh.
Ari, what could you hope to learn about yourself in a place like this?
The less you know about me, the better off you are, swordsman.
Is it possible to know less than I do?
If we're being honest, Yasuo, the rest of us know a lot less than you.
I am the last of my kind. There is no record of another Vasani. The only clues I have led me here.
To the Shadow Isles? Alone? Kids these days.
I am older than all of you combined.
Oh.
Okay. Still, we need trust to work together, even if it's brief. Especially if we're fending off certain death.
These sunstones, I've carried them my whole life, never knowing why or where they came from. A clue led me to Bilgewater, and a merchant there suggested Gangplank recently bought a sunstone from him.
A merchant?
Do not question me. We will help each other and be done with it.
You don't trust her, do you?
Doesn't sound like
it. She is older than all of us combined. No. I don't trust her.
I do sense conflict in her, but I am not fearful. We shall keep our heads up regardless.
Alright, let's go this way first. Save! Hello there! Ooh. Damn! Bye-bye.
I'm wounded.
Oh my god. Holy shit.